Special attention to all my soldiers over there, Iraq.